rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead to get this one started.
Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Philadelphia Phillies and the Milwaukee Brewers. It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head-to-head next. So now into the box is number 37. He will lead this one off today. The 2-1. Coming down in buckets. Cats and dogs. Insert metaphor here, and the forecast is not showing any signs of relief.
You know, one of the big issues is player safety, and right now this field is getting sloppy wet, Matt, and I don't know how much more rain this field can take.
One out, base is empty, and that'll bring in the middle infielder Gene Segura. Runs up and gets this one down. And he'll beat the throw as he's got himself a bunt single. At the plate, Bryce Harper. Here's one that misses now to the Philly right fielder. It's two balls and a strike. Oh, not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
We're seeing a good AB here from the three-hole hitter. If he can work a walk or pick up a hit here, he's going to put that cleanup guy in a really good position to do some damage in this first inning.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Once again, a 3-2. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And this will wind up a foul ball. Johnny finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. And now it will be the cleanup spot for the Phillies. JT Realmuto, his career numbers against this pitcher. He's hitless in 6 tries. Segura runs. Pitch misses low. The throw down. Well behind the play. That's an easy stolen base. 2-1. Here it is. Now a ground ball and a chance for Adames is short. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Here's Colton Wong now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 2-2 is a ball down and away.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
That throws him on the fastball there. Colton Wong is retired for the first out here in the bottom half of the first. Helping him out here as he swings and misses to fall behind a ball and 2 strikes.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Willie Adames becomes out number 2 this inning. Fouled off.
Back-to-back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting a tone, pounding the zone.
Weak chopper to the left side.
Hey, this guy's dialed in right now. 2 strikeouts and still working ahead. This is going to be a tough test for the offense.
2 balls and 2 strikes now. Here now the 2-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. All set for the start of the inning, and set to go is the veteran first baseman, Brad Miller. And he goes against the shift there as this is on the ground at the left side. But that finds its way through for a base hit. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Into the box now, Andrew McCutchen. 1-2 now. Miller leads off second with nobody out. High in the air out to center field. Kane is under it. He makes the catch, and the runner from second will tag and head for third. The relay. Oh, and it's off target, and he'll be safe at third. So now here is Didi Gregorius looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. The 2-1.
Ball three.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Swung on and missed 3-2. Grounded to the right. Reined in. Only play will be to first, as we'll see our first run score here, as this is a 1-0 ball game.
The third baseman.
Digging in now for Philadelphia, Freddie Galvis. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Just hung in there on that one. Phillies have an early 1-0 lead here in inning number two. Skied down the left field line, but this is going to wind up a foul ball. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
Pretty good breaking ball to lay off of right there. If I'm pitching, I might think this guy might be sitting on something off speed.
Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And it's fouled away.
You know, taking you inside the mind of a batter right here, you can't get in auto swing mode. You still have to control the strike zone.
Holds off on the slider, and that's a good idea as it's ball four. Runner on first with two away. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Yelich is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. So here is Avisaíl García. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. A ball and two strikes from Zach Wheeler. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Digging in now for the Brewers, Omar Narvaez. And we'll see if he can at least put the ball in play, something the first four men have been unable to do. There's Segura. He'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. So the bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up Eduardo Escobar. Looked like he tried to pull it there, but he swings right through the fastball.
I can't imagine in a hitter's meeting today that's the pitch they want to attack. Plus velocity up and in. It's going to be too tough to get the barrel to that pitch today.
And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in number 37, 0-for-1 here in the early going. The 1-1 is taken for strike two. And he fouls this one off. Another 1-2 delivery. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. The throw to first is in time, one down. So bases are empty with one out now. And that'll bring in Gene Segura. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Wow, I think the heart of this system is right on top of us, because it is really coming down out there. This isn't an easy sport to play in the rain.
And And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings. Two balls and a strike. Here it is.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
All over that one, but a little out in front. Foul ball.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Now a throw over to first. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily. Segura, base runner at first with one out. And there he goes toward second. But he won't draw a throw. That's taken for ball four, and it's first and second now with one away. Fouled away. Now another 1-2. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Fouled off. Now another 2-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Had to wait back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. And that missed. Ball four, and he's going to need to settle down in a hurry now because he's in a peck of trouble. Up next, Brad Miller. He doubled his last time up.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Here comes the 1-2. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Garcia has a read on it. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And it's a sack fly and an RBI. It's now a 2-0 game. Now at the plate is Andrew McCutchen. He flew out in his last AB. Two down, runners at first and second. Check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Bottom of the third now, and stepping in the long ball threat, Vogelbach.
You know, these next couple innings are really important for these guys. I know they're only down by a couple, but they need to get something going on.
Meanwhile, now this is hit well down that right field line. And gone for a home run. And now, Lorenzo Cain. Couldn't lay off that time, and it's 1-2. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
Batting done.
Next to him will be the pitcher, Brandon Woodruff. He's falling behind now, 3-1.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
Hit down the third baseline. But a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. Got him. Next from Milwaukee, Colton Wong. First time up, he went down looking.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it, though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Look for him to be on the attack early in the setback.
The count now at 2-1. Grounded to third. Galvis has it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the fourth. And here's the left-handed hitting shortstop, Didi Gregorius now. Weak grounder down the first baseline. He'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Now one down with the bases empty. And up next, the former Philly shortstop, Freddie Galvis. Here comes the 1-2. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Stepping in now, Zach Wheeler. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
One there on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And that'll bring forth the slugging shortstop, Willy Adames. The 1-2. Is looked at for ball number two. Chopped weakly to the left. Another try at 2-2. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And he struck him out. And that's eight strikeouts thus far. A 3-1 count to the Brewers left fielder.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And a fastball misses there. Ball four. So one gone in the inning here with a runner at first. And that'll bring up Abisail Garcia. And the payoff pitch. And he rings up another one. Make it nine strikeouts for him in the game.
Now batting.
And now here is Narvaez. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And he'll dive back in. The 2-2. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. Yelich is running. Soft liner out toward left center. And that's a base hit. 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Number five. Eduardo Escobar.
Into the box, Eduardo Escobar.
We got two balls.
Outside, 2-1. In the dirt and blocked behind the plate. So he'll keep those runners where they are, but the count moves to 3-1. Oh, that should have been ball four there, but it's a called strike, and that runs things full at 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible.
We'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning. So the lineup flips over and digging in, number 37, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Took a good cut that time, but comes up empty. 2-2.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline in that. You get a count in your favor and swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. The 1-1 home. Fly ball right down the line and left. After it is Yelich. He gets there, and that's the second out. Here's Bryce Harper now. It was a walk in his last trip. Fifth inning, 2-1 our score. 2-1. And this one's going to bounce up to the plate. An easy take there, and it's 3-1 now.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and next the dangerous power threat, Daniel Vogelbach.
He turned around that fastball and drove it out of the park in his previous at bat, so there's got to be a good chance they mix it up right here on him and try and go off speed.
Ball even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch.
We got full count.
Lorenzo Cain, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame. So one gone in the Milwaukee fifth. And that'll bring up the center fielder, Lorenzo Cain. He's just rolling right now. Even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame. Luis Urias will pinch hit here with two outs and the bases empty. Wheeler on 1-1. The ball and two strikes. One run, two hits, and no errors on the Milwaukee line score so far. High in the air down the right field line. Harper has a read on it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Number 31 will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Number 31.
Top half of the sixth about to get started, and that brings up JT Realmuto. Now the 2-1. Ripped down the line. This will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Here it comes. Swing and a flare hit toward right. Catch made out there by Wong, and that's your first down. So next to the plate for the Phils, Brad Miller notched an RBI on the sac fly in his previous turn at the plate. The 1-1 home is taken for ball two.
Yeah, and if you get a guy failing at a pitch like that, heck, you're going to go out there and throw that same pitch until he proves he can lay off of it.
Hit hard but foul. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. On deck, there's Andrew McCutchen. He'll hit next. And that's outside. He lost him, ball four. So the next hitter to dig in will be Andrew McCutchen. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. On the ground to second base. This could be two. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Bottom of the sixth inning now. And that'll bring up Colton Wong. Counts even at 2-2 to Wong.
We all know he's a really good hitter, and this is probably a good example why. He fell behind 0-2, but knowing they're probably going to try to get him to chase a pitcher's pitch, he got really patient. He's still up against the ropes a little, but he's in a much better position now on a 2-2 count.
In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Hard hit to first. Gloved by Miller. And he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted. In is Christian Yelich. It was a walk in his last trip. Two out, nobody on. One and two now as that one's fouled off. And another foul ball. Easy take there on the sinker, well off the outside. Rip, and this ball hits the first base bag. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. Daniel Norris is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 32, Daniel Norris.
So now to the plate, Didi Gregorius. There's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike. Swing and a liner. But this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one. Now at the plate here is Freddie Galvis, singled in his last at bat. Swing and a liner. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out. Stepping up is Zach Wheeler, 0 for 2 for him to this point. Hit back up the middle. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit.
Now batting, number 37.
To the plate now, number 37.
Three ball.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. In the air, down the line in left. And this will wind up a foul ball.
Boy, the Phillies have been looking for some offense all game long. They've yet to find it. Let's hope they can find it pretty soon.
And that's through into center field. Base hit. The throw home. And not in time as the run scores. At the plate, Bryce Harper. Got him. And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Last half of the seventh here, and coming forward, the veteran outfielder Avisail Garcia, trying to strike him out for the third time. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. The 2-2 one more time, and he comes back with one down and in for ball three.
Hey, leading off an inning in this situation, three balls on you, you have to know that it's.
And he takes a big swing at that one as this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. At the plate now, Omar Narvaez. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact. And it's fouled away. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he fouls this one off. Pulled toward right center field. Number 37 is there, and he makes the catch for the out. So next to hit is Eduardo Escobar. No hits to this point. One out, nobody on. And there's ball two now.
couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
Off-speed pitch misses here, and he runs it to 3-1. Now a ball lined hard toward deep right field. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Daniel Vogelbach's next. Comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. And he's going to add to the total. 14 punch outs now as that ends the inning. Hunter Strickland will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Jace Peterson will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number 9 hold in the order here on that double switch. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Inside, ball 2.
Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Now into the box, Brad Miller. It was a walk in his last trip. A 1-1. Swing and a looper to left. Escobar ranging into the outfield. He makes the running play. 2 down. And now Andrew McCutchen. He was a double play victim last time around.
Yeah, rolling into a 2-ball will eat at you for the rest of the game at least. So you know he wants to make up for it right here.
1-2 pitches a bit high, and he's back to even at 2-2.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. 3 foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
The 2-2 one more time.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through it, but it just ended up taking off on him.
Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. And this one misses ball four. So the Phillies have got themselves a 2-out base runner.
Now batter.
Here's Didi Gregorius, 0-for-3 with an RBI in this one. Now the 2-1. This one's flared off to the right side. Garcia coming on. Now a dive by the right fielder, but it kicks off his glove. So now they'll have 2 men in scoring position following the 2-out double.
Now batter. The third baseman.
In now, Freddie Galvis hits this one hard the other way. Scooped up. Throw on the first is in time. The Phillies are turned away. They get nothing out of this situation as the inning is over. Jose Alvarado will come on to pitch now as he'll move into the 8th spot in the lineup on the double switch here. Ronald Torres is into the ball game as well as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting 9th now on the double switch. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Down by a run, your guy needs to get on any way he can. His mentality has to be to shrink the strike zone to like the size of a soup can. No reason to swing at a pitcher's pitch.
Now batting. First baseman.
Next to stand in is Jace Peterson. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. And he missed with it. Ball four. So that means now the potential tying run will move into scoring position at second.
The second baseman.
One and two. Here it comes. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Striding in is Willie Adames. The base knocked to the outfield could score the tying run from second. Hit high and deep out to left. McCutcheon going back at the track, the wall, and they have taken the lead. So with a left-handed hitter waiting, now they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen.
Number 70, Bailey Baldwin.
Into the box, Christian Yelich. To two balls and two strikes now. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
You got three and two.
Yeah, you ain't kidding, Matty. Dan, what does this feel like when balls are just flying out of the yard?
Hero, it's just one of those days when you're out there as a pitcher going, oh, I wish I was somewhere anywhere else but on that bump right now. This has the makings of being a long game.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Oh, and he could only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an eight-pitch at-bat. So here's Avisaíl Garcia. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. And the Yank just fouled. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Changeup taken for ball three, well below the zone. Line toward right center, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
Now batting. Catcher, Omar.
Standing in now, Omar Narvaez. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. Josh Hader comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one. And up next, the infielder slash utility man, Ronald Torreyes.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1.
If you're at the plate in this situation, you're only thinking one thing, and that is get on base. You got three balls. It has to be perfect over those 17 inches for you to pull the trigger. A walk is as good as a knock right here.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go number 37. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. A ball and two strikes now.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. That slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet, 6 inches.
And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. And that'll bring up Gene Segura. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Runner at first here, one man out. Now he turns and smokes this one into deep center field. King is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. And Bryce Harper will dig into the play. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. A little behind on that swing, and now they'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Philly down to their last strike. Ah, and he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in.
Yeah, the home crowd is loving it because they jumped out in front in the bottom of the eighth, and they did what they had to do in the ninth. to seal the deal.
5-3, the final score in this afternoon's game. Milwaukee came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. Hunter Strickland is credited with the win. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.